worried about you, Ezra. So is Mom. No one has heard or seen from you in a week.
Let me tell you something. I've been listening to the news, and those murders are getting out of hand. I mean, but people are just jumping to delusion.
Deputy, do you care to comment?